really, really smooth. Listen. We don't know what the hell it is.
Is that coal?
Yeah, it's some girl spoon.
She's in the back of that truck. Coal.
You might better tell Paul he might want to turn around and meet us back at the top of the hill. Too late, he's in here. No problems yet. You can do it all, it just gets really mucky and a lot of sticks. That sharp turn was pretty tight, it was kind of tippy. There's some tighter ones.
There's a stump hanging out from the bank right there. It's going to touch your left fender if you're not careful, too.
Telling me.
Sorry, babe.
From the West Virginia coal mines and the Rocky Mountains and the Western skies. And we can skin a buck, we can run a trot line, and a country boy can be sublime.
I was.
Don't get on the brakes, Don. Just want to come down low gear.
Trust me, that's one thing I learned like a religion.
It doesn't look as scary when I look through the camera lens.
Oh, is that what you're doing?